Today we make broccoli, sausage, and fresh cavatelli made with our little tiny fingertips.